Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If a plus b plus c equals 0, a to the power 3 plus b to the power 3 plus c to the power 3 equals 0, what is the value of a to the power 2023 plus b to the power 2023 plus c to the power 2023. The following formula is the key part to solve this question. Left hand side equals a to the power 3 plus b to the power 3 plus c to the power 3. The right hand side we have minus 3abc plus 3abc. This equal sign is true. What we want to do, we want to simplify this part so that we can use this given condition, a plus b plus c equals 0. It is easy to check this part equals this part. Now we are ready to use the two given conditions. The left hand side, a to the power 3 plus b to the power 3 plus c to the power 3 equals 0. This part equals 0. Therefore, this part equals 0. We have the following equation. This implies 3abc equals 0. The product of abc equals 0. This means at least one of A, B, or C is 0. Say A equals 0. If A equals 0, from the first given condition, we have the following result. B equals negative C. Now we are ready to derive the final answer. This is our question. Here we can replace A by 0, B by negative C. Continue to simplify. Because the power 2023 is an odd number. Therefore, we can factor negative 1 out equals negative c to the power 2023, then plus c to the power 2023. The final answer is 0. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.